You claim if you get knocked by the cops, you'll give them not even a statement. Walk in the arraignment, shoot the bailiff, karate kick the plaintiff. Gotti with the stainless, I'll just call it shoddy entertainment. If y'all was in the party getting faded, or Molly had the audience sedated, you wouldn't catch a body if it fainted. Probably let it fall and hit the pavement, but you'd be the first lobbyin to claim it. Bitch, stop being a lame. Your hobby isn't robbery and dismembering body limbs like it was Tommy Lynn cells and chainsawing them in the basement. Hardly fit your job description. Ain't nobody dipping out the back of the club like, oh my God, he's tripping. Only time you get the blade is probably with the dang lawn equipment, ain't it? Wouldn't take a bobby pin and wave it. I need to stop being debated. You're still copying Xeroxing. I'm still copying a feel like Bill Cosby at will. Popping a pill, then spill oxys and Jill's coffee. Then send her out to the hotel lobby a little wobbly and still groggy. This blonde fuck's reprehensible misconduct's never sensible. Kiss my butt, my set of principles is gone. But till I get the president to respond, my pen and pencil is a missile launcher. And Senator Mitch McConnell's just as big of a bitch as Donald. Shit's on, bruh. Let me sing the shit soprano while I do it pizzicato. Ivanka, stiff arm, huh? While I'm hitting on Melania. And this song's for all you.
Nobody likes me, everybody hates me. They want me to go eat some worms. Drag my name through the mud, through the dirt, but I'm gonna make you eat your worms. You try to hold me down, but you better let me up, cause you're only gonna make things worse. Cause I swear when I get up, I'm never gonna let up till everybody eats my turds.
These drums and hard snares bring out the worst in me. Like Justin Ross Harris at a nursery. Going ham and candy yam on nanny cam. I'm getting handies with the sandy zannies and the caddy armrest. I'm amassing objects, so I'm batting cobwebs from a daddy long leg. And Hamtramck got the panoramic camera Xanax, a banana hammock, and a Santa hat. I'm smelling like a damn mechanic with a chick that looks like Janet Jackson with a Spanish accent. Twice your age and I'm acting half it. Rob, nah, not that I know of, y'all. Basement just got a freaking overhaul. Got a stripper pole installed. Started rolling all through those Kalama pins like a bowling ball. Like an overdose on twice the ratio of propofol. And go through no withdrawal while I get fellatio and give a facial to an interracial blow up doll of Rachel Dolezal, y'all. You're so appalled. So's my manager. Bitch, I amateur. Fuck a pro career. Coast is clear, but nowhere to go from here. And nobody's close, so don't compare. They ain't nowhere near. I'm way over here. My competition can't see me, cause I don't own a mirror. But Marshall, you are terrific, so smart and gifted. I'm so narcissistic, when I fart, I sniff it, do a fake dab, smell my armpits with it. Your anxiety's throwing gang signs, but I made strides with these rape lines. I'm cutting back on women hate crimes, like Ray Rice when he FaceTimes. Bang, 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 bang time. Dang knives are butcher than gay wives. You're gonna need sutures the same size as the blade I push and took a butcher when I pull them like slave rides. Gotta stab a bitch at least 8 times to make it on Dateline. I came to stake my claim like a canine, waiting in a buffet line. So Kellyanne Conway, I'm a really bad hombre. Come play, belly dance on me. I've been making wedding plans all
nobody
day.
Nobody likes me, everybody hates me. They want me to go eat some worms. Drag my name through the mud, through the dirt, but I'm gonna make you eat your worms. You try to hold me down, but you better let me up, cause you're only gonna make things worse. Cause I swear when I get up, I'm never gonna let up till everybody eats my turds.
8-year-old with the wordplay. Girl, take this poll like a survey. Today wasn't my birthday, but I'm caked up like a dessert tray. So we're in shape, cause you're in a slurring state. I'm a 10, you're an 8. Like what I do before, after, and you're in red. You wanna get into a pissing contest and find out who's better? Amy made a fool out of when I fooled out him. R. Kelly with a full bladder. Non-high school grad, I'm not a scholar, but I'm so cold when I'm dropping dollars. My degrees is the same as I got in college.
Zero.
But nobody's hotter, you owe me my respect. I owe you nada, like a loady partner, blow me. Told you I'm so dirty, homie, you can throw me in some holy water with some floaties on it. Get the soap and try to get the poke to hold me. Why you hoes be off it? Nope, I won't be washed. You hope to God I don't explode. I gotta blow this spot up, though. I got a lot of mo. I won't put the sugar coating on it, though. Cause sometimes you can feel like your energy's expired. Raps got you drained, dead, tired, tapped. You feel like a wet pile of crap. But look, man, like the feds bucking my phone. I get why you're tapped. But you gotta get your fire back. Catch fire, get upset and fire back. It's what I tell myself when times get bad. Cause sometimes I might get sad, but I take the same advice I had and tell myself like I used to tell Haley when life's a drag. Told her to do like her dad. Don't cry, get mad. Cause little baby powders belong in diaper bags. I'm hype, but by the time you see the side of me, I'm right in your ass. Foot up and I stood up for the kid who had to put up with the bullies at his school. You ain't had to have no money or go shopping, just a cop of fucking attitude. Now my dough's a mountain to a mountainous rise too high to count it. Never asked to be rich, all I did was wish I had a dime for every time that I was doubted. But then I think about it and I'm enraged, cause I just figured out that if I was paid for the time I spent to put the pen to the page, it'd be minimum wage. But it's embedded in my head, I never hunted for the bread and butter. What I wanted was to be the one that they was getting, but I'm never gonna get the credit for the sweat and blood I put up in the pen. And when I'm dead, I wonder will they put me on a pedestal or forget I was ever this incredible. I guess I better go harder than ever, cause I'll never get another motherfucking opportunity again to offend as many people with this I can, simply because I can.
Nobody likes me, everybody hates me, they want me to go eat some worms. Drag my name through the mud, through the dirt, but I'ma make you eat no worms. Try to hold me down, but you better let me up, cause you're only gonna make things worse. Cause I swear when I get up, I'm never gonna let up till everybody eats my turds.